President Biden, distinguished colleagues, my fellow citizens of this planet, Namaskar. I would like to thank President Biden for taking this initiative. Humanity is battling a global pandemic right now, and this event is a timely reminder that the grave threat of climate change had not disappeared. In fact, climate change is a lived reality for millions around the world. Their lives and livelihoods are already facing its adverse consequences. Friends, for humanity to combat climate change, concrete action is needed. We need such action at a high speed, on a large scale, and with a global scope. We in India are doing our part. Our ambitious renewable energy target of 450 gigawatts by 2030 shows our commitment. Despite our development challenges, we have taken many bold steps on clean energy, energy efficiency, afforestation, and biodiversity. That is why we are among the few countries whose NDCs are 2 degrees Celsius compatible. We have also encouraged global initiatives like International Solar Alliance, LEED IT, and the Coalition for Disaster Resilient Infrastructure. Friends, as a climate responsible developing country, India welcomes partners to create templates of sustainable development in India. This can also help other developing countries who need affordable access to green finance and clean technologies. That is why President Biden and I are launching the India-US Climate and Clean Energy Agenda 2030 Partnership. Together, we will help mobilize investments, demonstrate clean technologies, and enable green collaborations. Friends, today, as we discuss global climate action, I want to leave one thought with you. India's per capita carbon footprint is 60% lower than the global average. It is because of our lifestyle is still rooted in sustainable traditional practices. So today, I want to emphasize the importance of lifestyle change in climate action. Sustainable lifestyles and guiding philosophy of back to basic must be an important pillar of our economic strategy for the post-COVID era. Friends, I recall the words of the great Indian monk, Swami Vivekananda. He called on us to arise, awake, and stop not until the goal is reached. Let us make this decade of action against climate change. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, Mr. Prime Minister.